Put yourself in the center of your life and you will regain your strength. Yes, you heard right. Following yourself, you will be able to share with others light and knowledge, at the same time not giving your strength to them. Following yourself, you will be able to love others, but will never put them on the first place in your life. For many people, this is still a complex science. It is difficult to put yourself on a pedestal, to remove others from the pedestal that belongs to you and only you. But having done this, you will understand that you don't love others less. You began to love them even more than ever before. Because by putting yourself in the center, you can concentrate more love in your heart, more light in your being, and most importantly, you can share the light without exhausting, but only increasing your strength and energies. Because only by placing yourself in the center, you can keep your divinity everywhere and always, no matter what happens around, and no matter what people you have to deal with. What does it mean to follow yourself? It means being guided only by a higher truth, the carrier of which is your divine, your higher self. It means knowing that at any moment of your life you are not alone. There is that part of you that is your leader, your guide, your main advisor and main protector. Your divine essence carries for you the fullness of divine, unconditional love. And when you are constantly in the waves of this love, no manifestations of hostility and rejection can no longer touch you. You find yourself protected by this cocoon of energy of unconditional love from the higher dimensions of your being, which you can accept and bring to earth, enriching yourself and others with these new, high and bright energies, energies from which heaven is created on earth. Realize that until you put yourself in the first place of your life, you will not be able to give anything to others. If you put others first, you give them your strength, thereby depriving yourself of the opportunity to give them light and love, which can help them gain their own strength. Your power is given to you, and it belongs to you, not to someone else.